welcome to Little Joys. We hope you're all doing well. Thank you for your valuable support and comments.
Please stay home and stay safe.
Ken, I'm going to give you some clues and you have to find the answer.
Okay.
My first clue is, it has 7 times more vitamin C than an orange.
No, I don't get it. Please give me more clues.
You want more clues?
Yeah.
It has 4 times more calcium than milk.
Still don't get it.
Okay. It has 3 times more iron than spinach.
No, more clues, please.
It has 3 times more potassium than a banana.
Still don't get it.
My last clue is, it is commonly described as miracle tree.
Yes, I got it. It's drumstick plant.
Yes, you're correct. The most nutritious part of the plant is the leaves.
Christ, all of these things are right. But kids don't like eating them that much since the leaves have a little bitter taste to them.
Okay, we have a solution. If we process the raw leaves into a dry powder by drying and grinding it, there would be 3 benefits. The first benefit is, it will reduce the bitterness. The second benefit is, we need not to consume it in a big bulk amount. Half teaspoon is enough for the kids in our age daily. And the third benefit is, you can add this to your preparations like curry, soups, idli batter, dosa batter, anything you want, and it will not affect the taste and there will be more nutritional intake.
Today, we are going to show you how to process raw drumstick leaf to dry drumstick leaf powder.
This is fresh drumstick leaves. First, you have to wash it under water thoroughly to remove the dirt, and then you have to separate the leaves from the stems like this, and you have to spread it on a plate like I did here. Spread the leaves on the plate like this, and you have to keep it for 5 to 7 days under the shade. After 5 to 7 days, the leaves will become like this. So take some leaves in your hand and crush it. If you can crush it, it means that you can stop drying it under the shade. See, it didn't change the green color. This is the dried leaves, and if the dried leaves make a metallic sound like this, and if we can crush it in our hands like this, it is the correct time to make it into a powder. So what you do is transfer this into a grinder and grind it for some time, and it will turn into leaf powder, dry leaf powder.
The tips for retaining nutrients are, first tip, process the fresh leaves as early as possible. Second tip, avoid using newspapers or metallic containers. Third tip, do not over dry it. Fourth tip, do not dry it under direct sunlight, dry it under shade. We hope you like this video, which is relevant for this current situation where there's a lack of nutrient food. You can keep this in the shelf for about 1 year. Please like, share, subscribe, and give us feedback on how to improve our channel. Until next time,
Little Joy signing!